The U.S. Forest Service says it will close national forests in the southern half of California and add restrictions at others because of dangerous fire conditions all across the state. Right now, crews are battling dozens of dangerous wildfires. You're getting a look at some of them right here. More than 2 million acres have burned so far this year, setting a state record. But get this, the most dangerous part of the year still to come.